You know, I bet everybody here in this place tonight has had a dream. I know I have. I've had a dream since I was a little kid. It was two dreams. My main dream was that I didn't want to have to get up early every morning and go to school. And my mom used to have to get me up every morning and go to school. And I'd say, "Ma, I don't feel good. I got a fever." That didn't work. I had to go up and go to school. But my dream was so powerful that I knew that somewhere down the line, after 12 years of going to school, that I'd be able to not have to go to school again. So I worked very hard. I did everything I was supposed to do. And in my 12th year of school, when I was a senior in high school, just when I thought my dream was about to come true, I had a setback. And I got a college scholarship. And I had to go to school for another 4 years. But in fact, it would actually worked out better for me because they threw me out of NYU after only 3 years. I was so happy. But then I got out of school and my next dream came into play. I wanted to just sit around the house and play guitar and sing and write songs, and maybe someday thousands of people would come and hear me sing. And that's why I'm here tonight. And I didn't want to do this for glory, although it didn't seem like a bad idea. And I didn't do it for money, and I didn't do it for anything except because it was the most fun thing I could think of doing. And I didn't have to wake up early every morning and go to school. And I'm a happy guy.
Thank you.
your bubble, but you've got trouble. Don't you know the higher the top, the longer the drop? Hey, Stargazer.